What's good, YouTube? It's your boys. They were shot bad again with another reaction video. That was aggressive as fuck. We got Sad Frosty featuring Boot. You know what? What am I doing? We got Sad Frosty featuring B-Lou. I gotta give a proper introduction. Loner, the World Star Hip Hop exclusive official music video. I seen him promoting this because I follow Lou. And I was like, okay, me and World Star. I'm making moves, alright? And one thing I will say is, it's kind of weird that people refer to someone as a YouTube rapper. Like, oh, you're a YouTube rapper. The niggas you listen to lying. They be lying about their lives. They're lying. And you sitting there saying a YouTube rapper like it's some corny shit. And trust me, there are some corny ass fucking YouTube rappers that y'all will put in a box of being like, oh, they're amazing. And then you really break down what they're saying and all that. You're like, yo, you're a bum. You fucking bum ass nigga. I'm not putting Sad Frosty or Lou up in this category, alright? But there's some corny ass motherfuckers where you're like, this is not gonna age well. It won't. In other words, they song is not gonna last till next year. Like, you can't go back and listen to it. It'll sound dated. There's people like that. Let's be 100% honest on that. But I do fuck with Frosty. Frosty, bar-wise, amazing. Lou Wop, energy amazing. All that. So, let's get into the video. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, too. I'm Dante's in this bitch?
What?
All right, that's just sick. Because that takes a lot of work, all right? And I did a lot of wild shit. I tried to nut on some wild places, but the toes, nah. You're pushing it, fam. Because that means you got to sit there. You be, oh, yeah. Oh. She meanwhile, she just got that regular face because you just, I mean, it's been 2 minutes in. Must be, let's face it. It's 2 minutes in, and you're raw in it. So, then you got to pull out. Most niggas, they spraying on the titties, they spraying on the stomach. You gotta do an extra. Lean the fuck back. You snort. And that means she's gotta keep her toes there just doing shit like that. That's sick. That's a fetish. But I can't judge you, man. You live your fucking life, but that's extra work.
These bitches, they sucking and fucking for free. I cannot fuck her, she need to pay me. Don't want to say it, just get on her knees, yeah. Ayy. Shout out my boy Extendo. Bitches, they see me show tits out the window. Won't dab you up, cause you ain't my kinfo, huh? Yeah.
Lil Dottie,
she know me, she with the clout. Frosty, I'm blowing out straight from the south. You get no money, your bank is a drought, okay? Yeah. Fully he pressed for pussy, won't make that mistake. Cause I'm not a rookie, I cut that boy off. Cause he is a goofy, huh? Bitch, I'm a loner. Take your love down to the back of my
boner, huh?
Money can't deposit. Starting selling drugs for the profits. Fucking around and moving that conflict. Me and Frosty rocking in the mosh pit. Too many bitches can't deal with the gossip. Rub on my body, let me be your genie. Watch how you pull when I stay with that semi.
Okay, I can't picture B-Lou in a motherfucking mosh pit. That would be very wild. Because the one thing I know is niggas appreciate shoes. And I'm one of those people, alright? I could be mad even with these. Even with these shits. These are my play-around shoes. But if you come through stepping on them shits, we got a problem. You're getting stabbed. I'm gonna stab you. But I can't see him in that shit. But I will say, aside from me being sarcastic and all that shit, because some people are like, oh, you fucking hating. Oh, my God. I'm being fucking sarcastic. I like Lou. And I said this early on. His energy is good. All right. What would be cool to actually see, and we might see it now that fucking DDG is single now. Let me tell you. You're in a relationship? Your shit's cut down. You're kind of content with what you're doing, alright? You're very content with what you're doing. You're like, I'll do this, I'll do that. When you get single, oh man, that's when you start doing fucking, you like, yo, I can, I'll reach out my range. I ain't gonna lie. Shorty I was with before, whatever, fucking broke my heart. I was fucked up for like a year. But I was like, yo, I want to do YouTube. I want to do YouTube. But I was fucked up. I was too fucked up dealing with that situation. Sure enough, once those feelings dip, guess who the fuck got started doing YouTube? You'll start doing wild shit. You'll be like, you know what? Fuck all that bullshit. I'm back in my bag. So, B-Lou, DDG, make that shit happen for real, for real.
Are you promising you really ain't with it? This is real life, what I spend my... Let me break it back, let me fuck it up. Most of these niggas out here wanna be me. Me and B-Lou, man, this shit is not easy. Instagram flicky turned into a quickie. Left with a red top just like Trippy. Nigga, you a rat like Mickey Walt Disney.
Hey.
Bitch, I'm a loner. Take your little
time to like Mickey Walt Disney.
Want me to get full, but I'm not a stoner. Pressed up with my ass, she act like I know. Okay, wait. The bitch is my buddy and fuck my clothes. I let you fuck up two hoes. Pull up my dick and I nut on the toes, huh? Bitch, I'm a loner. Take your little time to...
Well, first of all, that was a kidnapping. Because Dante was in the back seat. The back seat. He was in the back of the fucking trunk, man. But, hey, man, fuck it. Get your visuals across. This did seem more of like a freestyle, though. It was kind of like, shit, man. Hey, nigga. You trying to make a song? But... Yeah, do the shit right now. Man, you ain't about to do that shit. Fuck, who the fuck ain't about to make a song? You ain't about to make a song. Nigga, I get in the studio. The mic right there. That's all I'm saying, bro. The mic right there. Bet. Boom. Song, man. Hey, that's how niggas operate. But I do fuck with it. I honestly want to see B-Lou get the same push as DDG, as far as you'll notice with DDG's videos, them shits were just, they were very, how do I word it, like, for them, you could tell they cost more. It's being hunting on it. They cost more to make. These ones seems like it's just kind of like they got somebody like, shit, we're gonna shoot it, gotta spend too much money on all that, which is smart, because if you got a fan base, you can be garbage, you can be ass, but if you have a fan base, they don't care if the video looks like shit. Them motherfuckers will support you through thick and thin. As long as you don't do stupid shit. So, fuck spending all that money. Now I'm thinking about it. Yeah, you don't got to spend that much money. Get your point across. And that's what the fuck they trying to do. He's like, yo, I want to rap. I do reactions. But I really want to rap and all that. And Sad Frosty, he do the same thing. They on the same move. Shout out to I'm Dante. He had 1 million today. I was fucking happy. I looked. I was like, oh, man. I can't wait till that day, hopefully, that I can do that shit. So, kudos to all y'all, man. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.